Simultaneously, press the standing person, sitting person, and up arrow buttons until the display reads 5-5. Press and hold the up arrow button until the display reads 5-0. Press the save button. You will hear a double click. Press and hold the down arrow button and take the desk to its lowest position. The desk will slightly kick back up and the display will read 22.5. The desk has now been reset to its original factory settings.